Hey there, Jay Zero Palma Jr. is here, and Mark, he's back. Shit, man, what happened to our ship?
Have you seen Pirates of the Caribbean?
Yeah,
that was us.
Oh, I can't believe he fucking sank our ship. Guys, by the time you're watching this, it's already been lost.
We've already drowned.
Yeah, shipwrecked, it's all over. But this video is going to show us setting it up, also choreographing the thing, and you also get a little end result as to us probably mourning the ship or whatever. This is technically taking place before the psycho video itself, so it's a little confusing. Our ship's fine right now, but at the same time it's not. You know?
I think what really happened was we sunk it and went back in time to film this, so actually it's already sunk.
Or maybe we passed into the Bermuda Triangle.
That's more likely.
So, guys, this is going to be the first behind the scenes you will see. I know it's kind of a cop-out because it's a behind the scenes of a comedic psycho video that we're about to shoot. It's a before the scenes, an after the scenes, and a behind the scenes of a psycho video that you guys didn't even care about until now. But this is just to prepare you for when we eventually get into the real meat of the behind the scenes of the series. But this is actually exactly what it's like. So what do you say we find some costumes?
Let's do it!
Let's deck out our now we're in the spirit.
Who's the captain
of the ship?
He is!
Kind of
be disrespectful to him now because he's not.
Mark's character in the series.
You're a bully!
He always stood up to Psycho Dad. There's a few moments that we had to cut out of the vlogs because Mark was too
abrasive.
Too abrasive towards Psycho Dad. He was not scared.
Shut up. He was very hurtful.
Who is that? Alright, so we got some costume items here. We're gonna take these outside. We're keeping my dad under wraps. Just as like a
But we had to tell Buzz it was a real couple times too.
And what?
It's just because
Buzz?
Buzz, we didn't want Buzz to, you know, get wrapped up in the character and
Buzz comes in.
Yeah, we just say, hey, look, there's no contacts. You know?
Buzz, it's not real.
It's like beating people. Oh, Buzz.
Alright, you get the door for me.
Alright, I'll be back in 15 minutes.
Alright. Sounds like Uncle Larry.
Back with a real time.
Luna.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
Tuna, get in here.
We could take one from a mini golf course.
It's hot out here.
No,
I think we're filming this barefoot.
Uncle Larry is actually gonna be our cameraman, so.
Is he?
He's gonna be on the ship.
So the lounge is on the way?
The lounge is on the ship.
That's awesome.
Jays, here is our ship. This is the SS
Pool Deck.
I think we'll just keep the eagle theme. So we'll put all this out here. It was torrential rain all of like 10 minutes ago. We're hoping it comes back for some epic sea adventures. So this is the main deck here, Mark. And believe it or not, under, what would you call it? The cabin?
The belly.
The belly of the ship, actually. This is gonna be a gaming lair. And I have all our materials. We're gonna set that up in there. So this is a gaming ship.
Sweet.
The SS. I gotta come up with something good. I feel like Eagle's just overdoing it. Even though we're recycling things from past psycho videos to create our gaming lair. I haven't put any money into this one.
Can we just put the walls from the room in? Do you still have the walls from the room?
Yeah. Oh, you haven't seen what it looks like? Oh. Sweet. This is gonna be a real reaction, guys. The first one ever. Mark's to see what happened to the room. This is gonna be interesting. This is gonna feel like the room because our ship is gonna collapse
on top of us.
No, we're gonna start on the deck, and then we're just messing around, and then we're gonna go into the gaming cabin,
okay,
chill for a bit, and then we're going up to the deck because you know we feel there's somebody out in the sea. Then he's gonna throw like
somebody
a soccer
with
ball.
Telescope.
Exactly.
He sees the ship and they're like, oh no.
Probably the one with the eye patch makes sense,
yes.
Whoever that'll be. We'll give Uncle Larry the hook while he's trying to film. So then we're up on the ship and we're on top of the deck when it comes down. So we'll have to abandon ship at that point.
We're gonna die in real life.
We probably will die in real life. This is the first joke psycho video and we both
get
killed. Here's the room, man.
Oh wow, it's way cleaner than I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah. I was actually really pissed because I needed to shoot here again and my dad just started cleaning up all the debris and I was like, oh my continuity issue.
But yeah, it's not bad.
This is awesome that you still have two walls.
Yeah, you know, and it still feels like, you know, the room is here. We're talking about turning it into a set or something.
This is nice.
But I do miss the walls.
Memories.
Your old pal Damien's somewhere.
Memories.
Memories.
That's not the same.
Fuck yeah, memories.
Just do it.
Actually, yeah, that motorcycle's right there.
Oh, there it is.
Memories. Is that brand new?
Ish. Yeah, yeah. I think a few months ago.
Wow, let's push it into a
wall. There's the,
Maybe we can wheel it into that ditch out
there's
there.
The evil ship. Yeah, well, right?
Yeah.
For real?
Let's just wheel it in there. Yeah, we'll do it right this time. So
real pranks. Yeah. Check out my dad's truck.
Whoa. So, I think when I pulled in, I thought it was the work truck.
Oh. Yeah, this is, actually, it's not his truck. It's just a loaner, but he is getting a new one. Apparently, it's heavy duty like that, though.
Is that Larry's truck?
Yeah, the from record. The pool incident. And the pool wrecker is what has allowed us to do this sinking ship video, which is pretty cool.
So yeah, Juggies, really the only reason this video exists is we thought it would be a cool first psycho video back. You'll probably see more comedic, satirical videos like this, so it's kind of a big announcement in of itself. And we're collapsing this deck because we need to make room. You know, this is a fucking random deck in the middle of the yard. So why not destroy it? Because we need to clear it anyway. So we'll make a video
out of it. That's the rationale for everything. There's something here.
I'm glad you
why
said that.
Why not destroy it?
I'm glad you said that.
Why not destroy it?
Because that's a perfect lead into the point of, that was the basis for a lot of the things in the series. It's like, well, if we're getting something new, let's destroy the old one and make a video out of it. Or, you know, if there's something that's broken or doesn't work, let's make it seem like it does
light
and break
on fire.
It. And, exactly.
Recyclables from the Wingless Eagle, Juggies. I kind of cut through our canvas that we had blocking the door just to grab these things. Oh, yeah, grab that. And we're setting up the cabin of the ship right now. This is our first gaming ship.
Had a gaming room, had a gaming trailer, gaming tent. Now it's a gaming ship. Why does it look like there's some shit over there?
That purple stuff?
Yeah, what is that?
It's a trap.
It's a trap! What the F is that? Oh gosh. I feel like every other vlog, I'm coming to the gate and there's some shit going on.
Yo, what the fuck? What is...
This is like some True Detective stuff, man.
What?
We gotta stay away from that, dude.
Yo, was that Dema?
Can I kick it?
Yeah. I think we just found another seaman for the ship.
We found another seaman.
Oh yeah, we did. What is this?
There's probably people lurking if you open the gate during the storm.
Right? Like, is there a string attached to this-ish? Who does this?
That's creepy.
Yo, there's a note on it. And that's Damien. That's a printout of Damien's face.
What is wrong with
what? Yo, they got Fantastic Four and Spider-Man as the shoes.
They're PSP games.
It says from a... Oh, for real?
From a Juggie.
Keep it rigid. Oh, I miss Dema. Yo, this is more legit than Dema herself.
This dude's got...
I love the kicks.
I think... Yeah, but see... Oh no! Shit.
Yo, this thing's kind of creepy.
Hey, put him on TV.
There you go.
Oh no.
It's like those aliens.
He broke his hip. He's a hip replacement.
Oh, my B. Wow.
This is actually really... This is impressive.
I'll give him credit.
Paper towel rolls?
Yeah, look...
I think so.
With just a shit ton of tape?
This one was hard.
That's what... Oh wow.
Oh my goodness. His spine is strong.
Sweet.
Can we alright, we'll carry him.
Wow. That just got incorporated into the video.
Wow.
Well played. First mate Uncle Larry's here. So many titles. He's actually gonna be our cameraman for this video. And hopefully he can
maybe he can look through his good eye.
Who was that?
They called him old
oh
dead
my
eye.
Gosh.
It's right. Psycho Dad!
Captain Asshole.
Wow, that's there he is! First mate Marcus! Woo! Nice ship!
Lando!
You're heading straight towards the SS shit, I still don't know what it's called.
Look at this.
Ahoy, matey!
Oh, tally whacker!
That's just adorable. It's like a parade.
Look at all the fun we have when we're shooting a psycho video. This is what all the behind the scenes are like.
Do you have any candy, sir? How come you're not throwing out any candy? Oh, what
the? All right, Jays, I just finished choreographing this thing. You're gonna get to get a taste of what that's like. Once again, this is kind of our satirical comedy psychobeast. It's a little different. The reason this exists is a separate universe. It's not Psycho Dad, it's a psycho pirate named Captain, or the renegade pirate known as No Ails. So, Uncle Larry, you can get into position. Basically, you're gonna be starting kind of over the edge here. You're starting on yourself. And then you're gonna be like,
"Arg!
Hoi, mateys! Aye.
It's the SS Eagle."
Yeah, don't be throwing too many args, because we don't want to scare people away. Okay. So just be, "Ahoy, mateys!
Ahoy, mateys! It's the SS Eagle."
Yep. And then you're gonna pan around, and you know we're navigating. Me and Mark are gonna have a nice sea shanty. Your first mate, Marcus, and I'm just Captain Ridgeway. I don't know, because Psycho Dad's a Ridgeway too. Maybe something with McJugger Nuggets. Commander Nuggets.
Okay.
We'll go with Commander Nuggets.
Okay.
Commander Nuggets and First Mate Marcus. We're navigating. We're singing a little sea shanty about pirating because we do that shit all the time. So we'll be doing that for like 10 seconds. Unfortunately, we're getting some treacherous waters. Mark's going to then break off.
Let's see what that looks like.
So yeah, a little. Ooh, shit. And then Mark's kind of branching off. I'm like, "See what you can see." And then Mark's running off that way. So run off that way, Mark. And it's still just me. You're on me. And
oh, that would be funny.
Let my mom handle that. Okay. Don't hit the camera. Get a cup of water. Go grab a cup of water and then come out here and we'll just like the colored cups and then just fill that up. All right, so we're gonna do the water while we're doing the sea shanty. We'll just have that shit come up at some point. We're just pretend like it never even happened.
Yeah.
Or maybe we're just like, whatever. So Mark's breaking off that way. Mark, you can yell to me. So I might say something to you, like, "First mate Marcus, go check out that way." And then this way you get your to say my name in it too.
Put it in reverse.
I'm like, "What's going on, First Mate Marcus?" And you say, "Commander Nuggets, land ho!" And then we're coming over here.
All right,
so, and I don't know if you want to say land ho a second time, like real excited, land ho!
And then I'm going to be zooming in.
Yeah,
on your
you
mom
can even come up here. We'll give you a gap, and then you see my mom out there. And,
right.
And you're just,
"Arg, there is a ho!"
"Oh, it's a mermaid!" Oh,
and
no.
A dick!
That's a.
Oh. It's the great movie.
It's great. Wait, you're filming my dad too much. Don't show that. All right, so you're back to us. You know, it's just a quick pan. You know, everything's really fast. You know, we don't want to like force these jokes on people.
Gotcha.
So then.
Yeah, I mean, like that, but like, am I going like if you say something? I mean, because by the time Mark says something, I won't be able to get over
it's,
to
it's
him.
Whatever you want. Just make sure you commit to whoever.
Or,
so.
Or should I be backing up even further?
No, I like the hectic of like, because it's all raw.
Gotcha.
You know, if I'm talking, you know, naturally keep it on me. But if you end up panning to Mark, and I'm still talking, that's totally fine, because then you just get a reaction shot at that point.
Right.
So we're saying a few shit, we got land ho, then all of a sudden, you know, I'm just like, then it's gonna get really, really topsy-turvy.
Treacherous.
Like, and then suddenly I'm like, "Let's get to the cabin."
And I'm staying back here though, right?
It doesn't matter at this point.
When is the,
we're going to the cabin. Yeah.
Gotcha.
So all of a sudden, you know, it's getting treacherous. After the land ho shit and we acknowledge the ho, then it's like suddenly treacherous waters. We can't even stay on.
Right.
And it's like, "Get to the cabin! Get to the cabin!" Then we're all hopping down. So let's hop down.
Everybody's hopping.
Can you go get your spot?
Go ahead.
Go ahead. You go. You go next. And then I'll be.
Privateer Larry. So then I'm going to go under. And you're gonna be right down here.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm gonna be sitting in that chair. Then Mark's gonna come down, smack our little what's our peon boy's name? I forget. The cabin boy. Just cabin boy Jimmy.
Yeah. Felipe.
Felipe. Cabin boy Felipe. Yeah, we'll go cabin boy Felipe. I think that's the first idea my dad.
And at some point, I'm gonna pan over to this, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so we're playing, I'm playing something, Mark's pirating, so you know, you'll be getting, so watch what I'm doing here, pretend that's Mark up there, see, you know, be getting a little zoom there,
okay.
Pan there, and then, you know, see the TV, and you're just capturing our conversation.
Okay.
then we're, you know, we're complaining. Mark's pirating some stuff. I'm trying to game. It's not working because this weather, this storm out here. There's right. No internet connection out in the open seas.
Gotcha.
Mark's download and upload speeds are shit.
I already got my line for that.
You already the cedars and shit and leechers. And I'm complaining about the game. So then it's like, we need to navigate out of here. Gotcha. And then me and Mark are going to come out. And we're going to go up, and then you'll come up, you know.
I need a camera, and then I'll jump up.
If I forget to grab it, I should be fine to grab it. If not, you know, you can just set it down and then come up.
You want the pool ladder there?
I just don't want that getting in the way. Nah, I don't want to get in the way of when you destroy it. I can see that fucking somebody up. All right, so we're coming up. And now we're into the destruction phase.
Gotta put your eye away.
Go away, son.
I don't lose my eye.
Shit, good tool for that stuff.
Classic line.
All right.
So now we're up.
Okay.
And then you already know you're backing up.
Right.
So my dad knows that
So this is when I'm going to be back about here.
Exactly. So he knows he's waiting until you're up for 5 seconds. That would have been fine.
Yeah.
Release those.
So we're, you know, we're going back to navigating.
Should I not zoom in at this point so the soccer ball can get in it?
Yeah. Don't need to do anything. Okay. Really. So we're going to navigate, we're going to get out of here, and we're not expecting it, you know, we're facing this way. Don't be predictive either, like all of a sudden, you know, you're looking over or anything.
Right.
So that ball is gonna enter the shot, hit the fence, and then, you know, it's all right if there's like a second delay.
And then I'm going over.
Yeah, you just paint over like moderately, like just the average, like as you would if it's your head. So you're just like,
That's when it hits, like, in other words, so I'm gonna react to it.
Yep, and then you're just gonna pan to Psycho Dad. So
and
just
I'm
go, over
go
to
out
him,
here.
And come back to us. Like, don't linger
right,
on him.
All right, come right back to you.
Yep. And then you're coming. That's when we get the cinematic shot.
That's when I'm coming.
So you're coming
up
to my face. So face. Let me see what that looks like. Yeah, but make sure you capture my whole head. You know. Mark it on that side. Let me just see what that looks like. Mark seal of approval. Mm-hmm. Looks good.
Yep.
All right. So I'm gonna be saying some shit. Just keep that shot steady. Everybody else is silent. Then as soon as I say, man your f***ing posts with the F-bomb,
okay.
Then I'm going to start like doing that.
Right.
And then I'm going to exit the frame.
Okay.
And then you're free to go frantic. And then Mark's doing his thing.
All right, so we're all running around like whatever.
Like, oh, shit. Like, you know, maybe like throwing stuff all over, like taking with the anger. Who the hell knows what we're doing? And you know, definitely want to get Mark's gonna do something with his hose. I just think that's funny.
Okay.
So just make sure you get that. If Uncle Larry's not looking at you, just be, you know, ready to really play with that shit. Meanwhile, while the franticness is going on, see if at some point you can get a pan at Psycho Dad and be zooming in on him while he's saying some shit.
Him? Okay.
Yeah, like ideally when he's like coming up right here.
Okay.
Is there any delay from where I launched the cannon?
You're just going right into it because it's going to take a little bit.
It's going to take a while to set.
Yeah.
Okay, so that means that when he is moving over, after Mark does the hose.
Oh, there is a delay. There is a delay. I lied. As soon as you throw that ball, you can get in the seat and everything. Just don't start it up until I say, man the post, no F-bomb.
Man the post, no F-bomb.
Right. Right, and then you're starting up, then you're going. And then we're going frantic mode right after the F-bomb one.
Okay.
And then basically, it should be timed where you get a little bit of frantic, and then you can get Psycho Dad rolling up. Get him; he'll probably say
after
a line
the
or two.
Franticness is
yeah, like
when
a second
I
or two. Your main, like, yeah, you want to capture whatever me and Mark are doing, but it's kind of just bullshit.
Right.
So you know what we want to see is where that cannonball came from.
Right.
And so just sweep over to him, zoom in on him, get a nice steady shot. He's gonna be saying some shit, and maybe you want to say some shit back to him.
Asshole. Yeah.
Thank you. Want to see the pucker?
Yeah, like you can maybe even call him out like the blue pearl. Like, oh, the blue pearl. You know, maybe Moby Dick line or some shit.
Okay.
Whatever you got to say. But like this guy has been an arch nemesis of ours. And he's finally tracked us down in the open season. He's going to take us down.
Gotcha.
So then you're coming up. You're getting the claw ready. You're taking this down. And then, you know, you're getting into position. You're going to sweep around and then take this out. As far as what we're doing in that time, we're just freaking out. Maybe you want to quickly grab Felipe. Or maybe you bring Felipe up. When we come up, that could be a thing.
I'm hitting twice. Just remember, I'll hit twice high, or hit once high to try to knock this off. Second is coming in at this leg.
I kind of want to just see the legs.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I just want to get right into it. I don't want to waste any time. Because then after that, you know, I might cut the psycho video, and then we have the psycho update, which is technically this.
And then you just start clawing at it. And we're just playing around. Maybe we are laying in the sand, like, you know, it's gonna be pretty dramatic. But at that point, anything goes. I think this is good as is.
This isn't quicksand?
It could be real
quick. It definitely
is. It could be all buried in the sand.
It's a slow sand.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, even worse. So that's it, and we'll just keep staying in character until I say stop. And Juggies, that's how we do a psycho video. I know it's a ridiculous one, but that is really, I think we captured the essence here. We're going to get in costume. Wish us luck. Hopefully we don't die. We're going to abandon ship, you know. We're not going to be, I almost spoiled something from jump 20 feet. Or anyway, so we're going to get a costume and we're going to get ready. Wish us luck, guys. We'll catch you on the other side of this.
God help the cameraman.
Yep.
Ahoy! Welcome to the SS Eagle!
Yo ho, yo ho, the pirate's life for me. The treacherous water. Oh shit! Oh!
Put the wheel back on,
oh, shit! We stop now, we stop.
Fuck.
Ahoy, mateys! Welcome to the SS. Ahoy, mateys, and welcome to the SS Eagle!
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me! Oh shit!
We gotta fucking restart. Alright, I can't touch this.
Where's our cannon?
Cabin!
Oi! It's right here, matey!
Abandon ship!
Felipe!
Holy shit!
He's missing his head.
Yeah, there's no coming back.
He took one. Look on the bright side. I have two eyes now.
You got your hand back.
And my hand.
And I've become Scottish.
And you're Scottish. And I store my beard. Oi.
It's not over. Let's go after no whales. Yo ho, yo ho, pirate's life for me. We may have lost our ship, but we will row. We put his head on a spike, but we will come to sea. No whales.
It's the Blue Pearl.
We found the Blue Pearl, we found where he's docked.
In all its glory.
We steal this ship for our own.
He will never sink this one.
You can't sink it all.
Let's ride it off into the sunset.
You can't float it either, but we'll find a way.
No Ailes has vacated the area. He must begin to ail.
Or his finger in a booty.
Oh yeah, his finger in a booty. Most likely that's what it is.
All right, so we'll keep it rolling, keep it rolling. That was intense. That was ridiculous. To see the ship like that, holy shit.
Oh man.
Wow.
When it was rocking while we were on it, I peed a little bit.
Right? It was like, we don't know what's gonna happen.
Me
right
too,
now.
Mark, I did too.
Oh my God.
I hope the camera works okay.
Oh yeah, I saw what the mic got dirty, but everything looks fine. Like still recording,
yeah.
Mic's on.
Yep.
That's it. Juggies, that is how we do a psycho video. And if you notice, there was a little bit of panic when the destruction's going on. That's real.
Yeah.
That's how it always is. It's like there's so many variables, but I think that makes it that much more
only
exciting.
Only one deck.
Only one poop deck. That was ridiculous.
And the sad part, I could not see on the other side. That's why I wouldn't push it all the way over until I seen through the cracks
right.
You guys were away.
That's the fact that we got it to flip.
Psycho Dad does care.
Oh, whoa, whoa, yeah, we're seeing him. Whoa, nowhere.
Don't reveal it.
He's a human. Ew, what the? Look at my hands. It's the Blue Pearl!
The Blue Pearl. That was
all semen!
That was, oh, I didn't get to say my semen line.
Go
damn it!
Semen.
Damn it!
I got
go
my Moby, semen. My Moby loop.
Yeah, I heard, yeah. That was ridiculous. To see that thing literally flip
awesome.
Over like that.
Awesome.
It kept coming towards us.
That was good.
That's what I wanted for the trailer.
It was a
so
ghost
we got
ship.
It was a ghost, yeah, right? That was so good.
And hey, look at Mom cleaning up later already.
That was ridiculous. That was good. Nice job, man. Thank you.
Woo!
Nice. Nice. First time filming a whole psycho video. How was that?
It was weird.
Right?
It was weird.
It's almost like there's so much security because you can film anything and it'll probably look okay.
And I couldn't say that much because I was too worried about what right. I was doing with the camera, so.
Being crushed by the deck.
Yeah, because the whole deck was moving when I was trying to.
That legit felt like we were on a ship, and I was like, whoa! Because
I didn't want those things to buckle, so.
That was good.
Wow, that was ridiculous. Well, Juggies, hope you guys enjoyed that. This video is coming out second. Hope you guys enjoyed this crazy psycho video. Psycho Pirate Sinks Gaming Ship. Freaking ridiculous. That's something you can expect more of, ridiculous ideas like that. It's a lot more comedic, and you guys know it's not real, so you guys can enjoy it more. Mark doesn't have a YouTube. I was going to shout him out. You want an Insta shout out?
Twitter?
Or no?
What is Twitter?
I'm not supposed to know about Twitter either.
Twitter what?
Okay, Twitter.
You got a Twitter account.
You going public? Nah, we'll keep Mark. He doesn't have Twitter?
Oh, okay.
But no, special thanks to Mark. We don't get to see him too much, so it was great. He helped us out with his big video. Hilarious. It reminded me like a Sergeant Jackson Private Parts kind of thing. My voice started kind of...
I don't know what the accent was.
Right? We're not bona fide pirates, guys, in case you didn't know. I just spit everywhere.
I actually have two hands and two eyes.
Oh, shit.
My hook got stuck in my beard.
Do you know Felipe?
I thought that was real. Felipe was dead. He got decapitated.
Wait a minute, I'm in trouble.
Alright. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. There's an Easter egg in that video, apparently.
There's an Easter egg in every video.
That's an Easter egg.
Yeah, a literal one. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Twitter, Instagram, links in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to Uncle Larry's channel for filming this thing. I think he did a great job. I was kind of like watching over his shoulder.
I hope I did.
Yeah, and I think I had the camera like a few different times.
Yeah,
like,
you did.
Oh, shit. All right. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it, guys. Drop a like because we got a giveaway going on. And if you want to see more shit like this, because I know I do, we had fun making it. Love you, Jay's to death. And don't forget to keep it rigid.